and creation is God's illustration of his inspiration for the formation of little sinners. And for beginners, good is all they want from the inner. So whatever you choose, we're all winners. But I don't understand faith most days. What should I follow from the old-fashioned ways? If life is a joke, I'm not sure what kind of prank God would play. Hi, here's free will. Now here's how you're supposed to use it. Kneel, stand still, and pray so you'll appeal to the one who loves all, except for those who steal and those who kill. Forgiveness is for all, except for what the commandments reveal. It's a sick game, I'll say. God loves all the same, except for suicidals, ones of false idols and gays. You contradict yourself. Put your opinions on a shelf. I'm not being hypocritical, but it's my time to speak. Sure, my thoughts that you say are foul and reek, but open your mind. If your faith is strong and I am wrong, then reason with me after the song. Don't get me wrong, I'm a Catholic, not demented or sick. Been in classes with the church since a kid, screaming out ick to the idea I had to sit an hour in a pew hearing what's true and hearing God's good news that's never new news. Some say my mind's undone, so they disregard my thoughts and disown me. So much for the prodigal son. Saying these things in my Catholic school would get me detention. Some say I say these terrible things to be noticed. Well, then call me the sinner of attention. Tell me at Mass how much you hold in retention before you judge me and look at your reflection. I've done my studying. I know what I'm saying. Do you know me? Do you know what I'm praying? Hear what I'm saying. Mind your own. Because it's God's creation, free will is supplied, and I use it under my dictation so I cannot be denied. And I cannot be judged. Not by you, at least. My opinions won't budge until judgment will come when I'm deceased. But no, I never did say I gave up hope. That's just something that will never cease. Because I have hope, at least the size of a mustard seed. And with that, I have found peace.